Alright guys, welcome back. I am the Real Wolfy, and we are not murdering innocent people today, as far as you know. We are killing the undead. This game is scary. I'm not a very tough person. I'm pretty scared of everything, including zombies. And butterflies. Special butterflies. Like, toucans too. I'll pick your damn eyes out. Anyway, last time we were trying to save this town so I could sleep here, and instead I accidentally murdered somebody. But that's alright. They were just an extra. Fuck. I thought that's what I was doing. Dude, fuck yeah. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Oh, dude, he didn't even do it that time. Come here. He's dead. Am I out of ammo? Dude, I have one bullet left. How do I suicide in this game? Oh no, I got plenty of ammo. I keep forgetting how to run. Na 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 na. Oh fuck, that was cool. While the undead may still be present, you can explore less threats with being attacked. Oh fuck. Killing the undead apparently make it daytime.
Folks, okay?
Just fantastic. I just saw my daughter get eaten by some creature sent straight from hell. Thanks for asking.
Well, fuck you then.
Sorry, I did. Sorry, mister. Forgive my wife. We've suffered terribly. What's going
on? He lost his daughter too, but he's not being a bitch.
You know it. Well, then let in two informers. Just shut.
Dude, this is straight up 2016. She's straight up Donald Trump. Close the borders. Build a wall. Help me. You know? Pretty sure Donald Trump saw his daughter get eaten alive by zombies too. I don't know, man. I'm just saying. I think this game called it a long time ago.
These creatures ain't like any foreigners I've ever seen.
Hey, how about you go fuck yourself with a cactus? You had a gun too. This is what feminists actually believe.
Not now, Taurine. Not this again. Your daddy was a bully and a drunk.
You ain't no kind of man!
Listen. I'm sorry to interrupt your happy reminiscence. Is there anything I can do to help? You got any idea of how we can survive?
Try shooting them.
Dude, if this bitch doesn't shut the hell up.
Ma'am, it's been a real pleasure. Sir?
That doesn't help me none, shooter. Goodbye. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh god damn it. Dude. No witnesses. Okay, I saved the town! Na 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 na. So, we can never talk about this again. Ever. Dude, where's the little cross thingy? War horse? Wait, no, what the fuck? Oh, I just wanted to read it. Consumables. You now own a new horse. Oh, sweet titties. I got a new horse because somebody murdered it last time. This is good, see? Alright. A new horse. Alright. How do I look at my map? Come on, little cowpoke. Let's go. Wait, where's the... Dude, I thought it said it was a save point. I don't... What am I supposed to do? What the fuck? Sour mash whiskey. Whiskey in the jar of. Oh, it's just a save point. Gary's Tales from Blackwater. Oh, shit, okay, I got it. I gotta, like, explore and wait for somebody to yell at me. I wonder if I was supposed to get a mission from those people that were brutally murdered. Do I look like one of them?
Don't come no closer. You made that mistake before, lost half our number.
I ain't one of them.
They can't speak.
I ain't taking no chances.
Kill him. He's one of them.
No, I ain't.
Don't take no chances, Silas.
Have it your way, all right? Listen.
I ain't coming no closer.
I ain't coming no closer.
You know what's going on?
You know what's going on?
It's the glass eye. The freak with the glass eye.
Him and his glass eye.
No, no, no. It's the snake oil man. These poor folks have been drugged.
I blame the Mexicans.
Donald Trump, 2016.
Heard a lot of stories, mister. Some say it's a moon. Some say it's drugs. They don't come no closer now. Stand back.
New Austin. Is this in the future?
Looks like I'm headed down.
What happened to old Austin?
What do you say, snake oil?
People drinking. People still blaming Mexicans. I guess things don't really change. Dude, bitch slapper. Rebuilding America is based off one concept, hating Mexicans, and you guys have already done that.
Who happens to be me?
Sounds like you folks have this all worked out. Have yourself a fine America. Good luck.
We never said that. We decided we would hold elections, and that I would be... You can't even read! Well, I got gravity! I mean, gravy. I mean...
Dude, I'd vote for somebody who gave me gravy. Let's get some gravy now. Well, look, she spilled her spaghetti sauce. Poor woman. Can I go back and... You have a very nice... Oh, what the fuck is that? Shut up. I think it just touched her butt.
You can't be serious.
Alright. Come on, Horsty. I wish I had highlights like my horse does. She's beautiful. Or he. The horse is beautiful. Maybe he's just old. The town status can be seen from the pause menu. Fuck the map. Fuck the towns. Is that a zombie? Probably. So far, the zombies have been nicer to me than the people. Kind of.
Come on.
I mean, you know, not at all, but that's alright.
Let's go.
Dude, I had no idea there was gonna be this much fucking running in this game. I was about to, like, pause it, but I think we're... Yep, here's the slightly on fire town. Talk to the survivors and figure out how you can help out. Well, everything's on fire, including me. So that's a start, okay? Oh, fuck that, dude. And I shot him with both barrels. Yeah, sound ringing. Am I doing it now? I just shoot him into the fire. Dude, I'm the coolest kid in school. Is that a... I might be out of ammo. Fuck! Dude, this game's scary as shit. Look, look. Look. Do I have a health bar? Probably not. I'm probably invincible. Undead sharpshooter, rank 1. Boom. I am the greatest. Can I jump up there?
Yeehaw!
Fine, whatever. I don't care. I don't even care. I'm actually a really, really big gun dude. I know a lot about guns. This is an AK-47. As you can tell from its fully semi-automatic clipazine. They can fire 400 rounds a second. And kill all the undead. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck is going on? Oh, fuck. Oh, Call of Duty style. I'm dying. Thank God for auto lock on. Did I get a new rifle? I got a sniper rifle. Fuck yeah. Yas. Alright, horse, stay there. It's kind of realistic. Like, just because you save a town don't mean it's safe. Good for them. Oh, container. It's a zombie.
About time.
Am I even where I'm supposed to be? A house. Dude, what the fuck? Man. Is that like a fast travel? Oh, man. I don't even think fast travel's been invented yet. Damn it.
John Marsh is the cowboy opening chests.
Zuzel. Sniper rifle ammo. Dude, why can't I get like shotgun ammo? Or like ammo I actually want? Change outfits. Oh, dude, fuck yeah, I'm gonna change outfits. I wanna be pretty zombie killer. A rusty old poncho. How do ponchos even get rusty? Yeah, I'm gonna be a cowboy. Oh yeah, dude, that is 100% better. Look at that. That's what I needed. Oh shit, yeah, travel to destination. Fuck, I don't know where either of those places are. Oh man. Alright, I guess this is a good stopping point. I don't know how to save it. Load or new. I'll figure out how to save it. Alright guys, this is Therealwolfy. Thanks for coming down.